All right, Shalom, Akim. This is your brother, Karab, from GMS Miami. First and foremost, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh Bahasham, Yahweh Shai, Bahasham, Kaha Kadash, which is to say the name of the Heavenly Father, in the name of His Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. And double honors to the elder apostles of Great Millstone, who rule well, which are the top biblical teachers on the planet Earth today. And greetings and blessing and much love to all the sincere brothers throughout the four corners of the earth that push the unadulterated truth of the Bible and risk their lives doing so in efforts to wake up the hopefully elect of the nation of Israel, which consists of 1/3 of you Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans here in America, and those of confusion and faith that are scattered abroad. Shalom. Okay, this is another episode of Spiritual Spill. Nothing planned, nothing written down in the spirit. So I'm just go in the spirit and what's been on my mind today. Is thinking about how the Most High is in full control of everything, obviously, but the men, you know, that He's assigned to push His word, you know, and warn the hopefully elect and condemn the rest of the world. How He's giving the download to those men who go out and prophesy.